all the elves were making toys for the good Gentile girls and the good Gentile boys. When the boss busted in, nearly scared him half to death. Had a rifle in his hands and cheap whiskey on his breath. From his beard to his boots, he was covered with ammo, like a big fat drunk disgruntled Yuletide Rambo. And he smiled as he said, with a twinkle in his eye, Merry Christmas to all, now you're all gonna die!
The nightmare began with Silent Night, Deadly Night.
Need a ride, Santa Claus?
Oh, no, not exactly. Jump! No!
But it isn't over yet. In fact, the ultimate nightmare is about to begin. All over again. Silent Night, Deadly Night, Part 2.
Hey, you little bastard!
All Ricky ever wanted was a little kindness.
Very, very naughty.
And all he ever got was pain.
She was naughty.
Now he wants revenge. And this time...
Garbage Day!
He's going to get it. Step by step. Weapon by weapon.
Naughty.
Victim by victim. The terror's coming home, and he's all grown up. Silent Night, Deadly Night, Part 2.
I've got a present for you!
The terrifying suspense shocker you've been waiting for.
Gotcha!
Last time it thrilled you. This time...
Bingo!
It'll kill you. Silent Night Releasing Corporation presents... Silent Night, Deadly Night, Part 2.
The night Santa went crazy. The night Saint Nick went insane. Realized he'd been getting the wrong deal. Something finally must have snapped in his brain.
An innocent romp in the woods turns into a hellish nightmare when an evil force is accidentally awakened. Action International Pictures presents the gruesome holiday shocker, Elves. They're not working for Santa anymore.
I had a rough day at work. Santa got murdered.
Their mission, to mate with a virgin and conquer the world as a pint-sized master race.
I'm saving it for someone special.
Dan Haggerty stars as Mike McGavin, an ex-detective working on hard times.
First you Santa, then you die.
She is the most important person on Earth. From her will grow the new order.
Santa must expose this unholy force before the elves destroy Christmas.
Jesus Christ.
Elves. They're not working for Santa anymore.
The workshop is gone now. He decided to bomb it. Everywhere you'll find pieces of Cupid and Comet. And he tied up his helpers, and he held the elves hostage. And he ground up poor Rudolph into reindeer sausage.
Luke Skywalker and Han Solo rescued the princess, destroyed the Death Star, but their story didn't end there. Now, the creators of the biggest smash hit of all time bring you the next episode in the Star Wars saga.
Mama, it's so good to see you. Happy Life Day. Either Chewbacca or Han Solo to the screen, please.
She says that she would like to grant your request, but is quite unable to do so.
You mean they haven't arrived yet?
A galactic odyssey against oppression.
Attention! Due to suspected rebel activity on the Kazook planet, the Empire has declared martial law.
I want the rebels located and identified, if it means searching every household in the system.
Heroes and villains.
Keep on left here on schedule.
All is proceeding as you wish, Darth Vader.
You must have been in trouble. I'm going after you.
I see why they call you the best bounty hunter.
Why all the long hairy faces? I made it through the Imperial Patrol tonight. I made it Chewie and Hanwell.
Why do I always think that taking you home for Life Day is going to be easy?
Continuing story of our band of heroes. Big, new, sprawling space adventure in the Star Wars saga. Luke Skywalker. Han Solo. Chewbacca. C-3PO. R2-D2. Princess Leia.
Introducing Chewbacca's family. His wife, Paula. His father, Itchy. His son, Lucky.
The Star Wars Holiday Special.
We got Dancer and Prancer with an old German Luger, and he slashed up Dasher just like Freddy Krueger, and he picked up a flamethrower and he barbecued